One night of late I chanced to stray to shores far away, when all the green in slumber lay, the moon sank in the day. I sat upon a ruined mound, a while the wild wind whistled round. The ocean wave, a solemn sound, soon lulled me fast asleep. I dreamed I saw that hero true, who did the Danish force subdue. His saber bright with wrath he drew, and these words he sent to me. The harp with rapture yet shall sound, my children's chains shall be unbound, and they shall rally safe around the blooming laurel tree. I dream brave Sarsfield drew up nigh, and to my question didn't reply. For Aaron's cause we live and die, as thousands did before. My sword again on Ockram's plain, old Ireland's rights shall well maintain. Though thousands in the battle slain, and hundreds in their gore, I dreamed Saint Ruth stood on the ground, and said, I'll be your monarch crown. Encompassed by the French around, all marching to the field, he raised the cross and this did say, brave boys, we'll show them gallant play. Let no man dare disgrace the day, we'll die before we yield. The brave O'Byrne, he was there, from Ballymanus bright and fair. He brought Wicklow, Carlow and Kildare to march at his command. Westmeath and Cavan too did join, the county Louth men crossed the Boyne. Slain Trim and Navan too did join, with Dublin to a man. Then Father Murphy came to say, behold, my lord, I'm here today, with 18,000 pikemen gay, from Wexford's hills and caves. Our country's fate, it sure depends on us and on our gallant friends. Heaven will our cause defend, who ne'er were willing slaves. I dreamed the band played Patrick's Day, to marshal all in grand array. With caps and feathers, colors gay, they marched in warlike glow. With drums and trumpets loud and shrill, and cannon upon every hill, and pikemen who with valor thrill to strike the fatal blow. The enemy made such a square and drove our cavalry to despair, who were nigh routed rank and rear, but yet not forced to yield. The Wexford boys that ne'er were slack came with Tipperary at their back. With Longford joined, who in a crack soon sent them off the field. They gave three cheers for liberty as the enemy all broken flee. I looked around but could not see one foeman on the plain, except the men who wounded lay on the field so far away. When I awoke, it was break of day, and so ends McKenna's dream.